Today's date is March 3rd, 2016. I'm at 111 Elm televising a sanitary sewer line from the 6th clean out in the driveway. I ran the can back up underneath the house, right here where the sink line ties in. You see where the line is downsized. Hold and record as I come back. Just ran the camera through the trap, now going downstream towards the main. Right here, this looks like they're maybe going around a Y. It's possible that this house and the neighboring house may be on a common line. Looks like there's a brick sitting here in the sewer. Right here's the actual Y for MSD. I'll go and record as I come back. Right here we're going through a short piece of cast iron. Right here, we're coming back around this Y. This appears to be a a brick in the line. Doesn't appear that's going to affect the flow of the sewer line. You can even see I can move it with the camera when I press up against it. I don't believe this is a break in the sewer. Right here on the turn, so I can't see 100% of it. But again, with the shape of it, it appears to be a brick and not a piece of pipe. Not back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.